Let's head to the woods. Into the tree. Come on.
Where are we going, Bill?
We'll try to lose him in the woods.
Arthur, with me. Quick, behind these rocks.
They're coming this way.
Perfect.
We need to do this quietly. You take the left and I'll take the right, okay?
Your right or my right?
Well, kunne like gjerne sett mindre videoer, jeg har lagt ut masse liksom. Hva tenker du på videoen? Halvtime hver. Jeg kan få dem opp til en time, liksom. Mye plass der uansett. Jeg har liksom recordet opp til 80 GB nå. Recordings, liksom. Han tar bara tiden med maskin. Ah, vad tog det bara. Nej. 2 terabyte PlayStation. Jag har 500 million limited edition PlayStation som bara 50,000 i hela världen. Hatten. Mister Hatten. Det er det verste. Hvordan jeg kan få tilbake hesten ned. Stå i ro nå da, jævla hest. Han må jo mate jævlen hele jævla tida, vet du. Holder L2 og trykker firkant som det står calm. Det gikk jo til helvete. Jeg jakte på en major som var helvetes. Jeg hater jakte på griser. Pilsvin eller hva det blir kallet. Faen ikke se den. Da var det faen meg en. Kødder man, ble de redde for det der? Jeg var så vidt borte dem. Jævla vilsvin. Jeg har ikke prøvd å ha sånn her før det er. Det är bra. Stackare. No.
Yes, kid.
You got a lot on?
Just hunting for all this hillbilly gold that Dutch and Hosea seem to think is out there just waiting to be stolen. Why?
I got something. Could be good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was in Rhodes talking to some of the colored folk. They said there's a gang of fools holed up in the swamps east of here who think their war ain't never ended.
The Civil War?
Yeah, apparently it's still raging in these fools' minds 30 years later.
Okay.
That ain't my point. These ignorant fools are weapon dealers. And in their dealings, sometimes sit on a decent pile of cash. Yeah, been selling weapons to Cuba and South America for years. Anyway, the old boy I was talking to reckoned there might be a bunch of cash just sitting around. And failing that, maybe a nice stash of weapons.
Just a bunch of crazies guarding it?
Exactly.
Well, worth taking a look at least, isn't it?
That was my thinking. Said it was at some place called Shady Bear, deep in the woods.
Okay.
I was hoping you'd be in. If it's how they told it, it's gonna be something all right.
Come on.
It's this way. On me.
These crazies before.
You've been drinking again?
No. Well, yes, but no, that's not how I might have met them. I think some of them harangued me and Sadie when we were coming back with supplies.
Mrs. Adler?
Yeah. And Mrs. Adler did just fine. More than fine, actually. She's terrifying. But I got a notion these fellas is one and the same.
Yeah, we won't find no shortage of angry Peckerwood idiots in the state of Lemoore. That's for sure.
Is it really that different in this state? We haven't come far.
It seems like it is.
These boys got a manner about them that I haven't necessarily noticed.
All respect, Mr. Morgan. You wouldn't notice. Might call you a nigger lover. They see us riding like this. But most of it is a glance or a word. And after that, a visit in the night.
Out west is...
Out west is out west. And you're all who you are. Right. Decent folks. But some places down here, they judge different.
Well, I guess it can't be so easy for you, Lenny. Sorry you're caught up in this.
Well, I guess their gold's still shining. And their guns still shoot. So I'm game for robbing any and every one of these bastards for all they got.
Okay, then.
Plus, it beats being lynched back in Blackwater with all of you by my side.
I guess it does.
Plantation house down in the bayou somewhere.
Let's take it slow. Be cautious. If, like you say, these crazies are sitting on weapons, we're gonna want to strategize a little before getting shot at.
Of course. They said find the old battlefield and keep on going.
Yeah, I've been here before. I can see the wrecked old